Right, so today I'm going to be demonstrating beakers. Here are a few I made earlier. Well, actually, I only made the one on the left.
Oh.
And John made these two. But, so this was thrown a couple of days ago. And this one's already been trimmed. You can see these are quite straight. And then you trim in more of a curved shape. And then this is a finished one, inferred, a bit clay. Right. So that's the right height and width. I just need to take the slurry off it. And you don't want it flaring at all at the top. Should be pretty much straight up and down, which it's not quite. Yep, I think that'll do. You can really fiddle endlessly, but shouldn't, because I should be making lots of these. Right, let's take the water out. A little bit.